My name is Austin Allen. I'm a postdoc researcher at Duke University, and I'm here this week at Loro Park measuring oxygen consumption in killer whales. We're trying to understand how much energy whales use at rest and while they're swimming. And this really fundamental question is necessary to understand how much food whales need in the wild, as well as understand how human and natural disturbances impact their energy budgets, because energy is the currency of life. That's critical to understanding their ability to survive and reproduce. These tags have some of the same sensors that are in your smartwatch or your phone, and they're deployed on whales in the wild. But in order to convert that data into metabolic rate, we need controlled experiments like we can do here at Loro Park. We have devices that measure the flow rate and the oxygen consumption. We have the animals breathe into and out of the device, and we can then convert that oxygen consumption into metabolic rate, or calories used. We're asking the animals to rest at the surface and breathe into this device for 15 minutes to measure their basal metabolic rate. Just how much energy does it cost to be a whale? Then we're asking them to swim while wearing a tag and come back and then breathe into the device for another 15 minutes. And we can convert that tag data into metabolic rate using the data we measure after. There's a number of disturbances that affect how whales swim, such as vessels and anthropogenic noise. And these tagged swimming data combined with the oxygen measurements will help us use that tag data in the wild to understand whether these disturbances are causing them to use more calories and whether that's a significant amount or not. Places like Loro Park are critical conservation partners because we have the ability to know the animal's health, their life history, their diet, their body mass, but most importantly, we can ask them to participate in the data collection to have some really novel experimental designs that we can't do in the wild.